second greatest time I had was when they asked me and my dad to organise a festival along the lines of Donington. We took Check Airfield as our site, booked the bands we thought were right, received the long range from the Met. They said it could be very wet. With this in mind, we thought it wise to call the whole caboodle off. The greatest time I ever had was when we didn't tell the band. My childhood, my family, my screwed up relationships, my girlfriend, my boyfriend, my suicide to come. The drugs, hell, the drinks, Bill Columbia, hotel rooms. I do believe I'm going to plan. What say we go the Isle of Man?
Man, 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 Welsh rockers.
Man, 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 Welsh rockers.
Man, 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 Welsh rockers.
Rockers. Rockers! Rockers! The Charlie in Bali, the Drake and the superglue, the oneness in strongness, the hits and the myths. These hand towels belong to my Islamic landlord. Acton, Edwardian. Feels like sponge.